Anybody watch Twitch? I watched this guy in New Jersey do 24-hour streams, you know? Like, he traps himself in a cage for 24 hours, and people can pay him $100 to let him go for half an hour. It's interesting. That's what I'm paying my, that's what I'm doing with my spare time. I'm not raising a kid or being divorced, which is a red flag if you're 35. I just watched 27-year-olds trap themselves in cages in New Jersey.